Its decadent desserts and iconic ice creams have, in fact, graced the dining tables of generations. But tonight, Sara Lee is in the hands of administrators. There are a few details on what's gone wrong or what the future holds for the company's 200 employees.
Everybody doesn't like, I'll let others finish it off.
But nobody doesn't like Sara Lee.
Sara Lee's range of pies, cheesecakes, chocolate desserts and ice creams only exceeded by the wide variety of people singing its praises.
I want a spoon all by myself.
New Sara Lee apple pie.
Friends, don't let the good life pass you by.
But dessert spoons slammed down in shock and anger across the globe when news broke that Sara Lee was in the hands of administrators with work to do.
Looking at what line items have been working really, really well and what maybe hadn't been resonating so well.
From small beginnings on the New South Wales Central Coast, Sara Lee rose like a perfect chocolate brownie into a food retail juggernaut.
The carrot cake was great when we were growing up. Yeah, of course. It's disappointing that it's going.
Apple pies? The little snack ones, so you got your individual portions and, yeah, no last piece to fight over.
Others taking to social media, one claiming toying with the product line was the beginning of the end. Administrators confirming Sara Lee would continue production as an examination of the books continued.
So I'll be really trying to look after that brand. It's a storied brand and they'll be doing all that they can to get it out of this position.
The big unanswered question, of course, is what could have gone so terribly wrong within the company to have Sara Lee now facing such an uncertain future? But after more than 50 years of successful dessert manufacturing, it's unlikely to be the quality of the product. Put that back.
Did you ever own a homemade apple pie?
Tim Collins for 10 News First.